Obviously, there's other choices, but you have your first choice. But God can make sure you still get His will and victory, even if it's not the way you originally thought.